morning children, how are you all? Now activity, what period is this? Activity. Now what activity we are going to do? Yes, next week we are going to celebrate Republic Day. Okay, Republic Day in India, we are going to celebrate Republic Day. It is a national festival. You know now children, three national festivals: Independence Day, Republic Day, Gandhi Jayanti. Okay, so Republic Day we are going to celebrate this January 26th. Okay, on which date? January 26th we will celebrate Republic Day. Yes, what is Republic Day children? What we will do on Republic Day? Yes, see, in India we have many states, many different languages, culture, dressings, food habits, different people are there, but in spite of all those things, we all are Indians. We all are Indians. We follow the, we give respect to our national flag, the tricolor flag. Okay, the constitution was formed on the 26th January 1950. Okay, when you will grow up, you will know what is constitution, what is the importance of that and all. If I'll tell now also, you won't understand. Okay, so what we should do on the Republic Day? Like how you did on August 15th, Independence Day, you did drawing, coloring of national flag and badges, everything you put, and you send pics, no, to me. Yes, in the same way, this year for this Republic Day, what I want you to do is the activity for nursery children. It's very simple. Most of the nursery children are not responding. Okay, you do one thing. What is our national flag colors? Green, white and orange. See, green, white and orange. In the blue, Ashoka Chakra. Okay, in the blue, Ashoka Chakra. So, in these four colors, green, white, orange and blue, any color dress you wear and prepare one badge like this. Keep on your left side, put it on your left side and salute and take a pic and send it to me. Okay, nursery children and LKG children. And LKG children, you also can do this. See, any activity. I did only one or two I did, ma. How I did, see? Nice ice cream sticks. Yes, green, white, orange. And blue, in the Ashoka Chakra will be blue. Okay, nursery and LKG children, you wear any color dress, green, white and orange or blue. In these four colors, any color dress if you have, you wear. Draw, keep a badge like this, take a pic and send it to me. If you can do this, you do this ice cream stick. And we welcome you, your creativity. Okay, in how many ways and means, if you want to show the your respect towards your country, then you do those activities, take a pic and send it to me. And for UKG students, they are little grown up, no? LKG and nursery are very small kids. UKG children are little grown up, and I want very good response from the UKG students. That is, we have many states, isn't it, in India? We have many states: Kashmir, Punjab, Haryana, Rajasthan, Gujarat, here South India, Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh, Telangana, Kerala, and they all have different dressings, different type of dresses they wear. They look different, they speak different, they eat different types of foods, not the same thing. Everyone will not eat the same thing. So I want you to dress up in different states, whichever state. If your mother tongue is something else, then you dress up like that and you take a video, small video, and send it to me. Okay children, have a good day. Wish you happy Republic Day. Jai Hind.